Ta-da! Hey guys! Mouse Diary here with Yomomari Nights Alone once again. Welcome back and let's see where we last left off. I think last time we just finished that one area at the rice fields. And now we have to head back to the graveyard. Apparently you can turn the flashlight off. I never knew that. Anyway, we're gonna equip this and we'll have to make a distraction. Since we're attracted to light, we should be safe here. Okay, now the question is, where do I throw it? Oh dear, I think we should do it down below. Go ahead and equip the... Yep. And then we should be good to go. I'll take all my chances at the bush. What's here? Death? Of course. Of course! Broken pencil. Okay, something is patrolling this area. Oh dear. It sounds like a bug. I need a Jesus statue, man. Oh dear! Where is this going? Oh, I hate you! Puzzle piece, that does not help me. Alright, let's try that trick again. Oh! Oh! Okay, so we found the real Jesus statue. And can you guys please F off? Okay, thank you. I don't think there's anything there. What is this? Nothing? Oh! Oh dear. Man! It's a tricky situation! Because I need my light to see enemies. These things. Oh, it's a dead end. Talking during this. It's just too suspenseful for me. Okay, which way? Up, down, up. Ah! Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, great. A graveyard! Okay, so they're attracted no matter what. Let me lure them away first. Thankfully, they're pretty slow. have a blue crayon note, a pebble. I don't see anything else. Yay! Thank you! However, I'm running out of torches, so that's pretty bad. Old newspaper. Oh, eyes. Plenty of eyes. Quite a lot of eyes. Oh, that was a trap. Let's just run. I can't even walk on this grass, so... Okay, now what am I supposed to look for here? Am I just supposed to die repeatedly? We're getting closer to the dog sound. Puzzle piece! It's getting narrow. I don't like it. It's Poro! Is it really? Oh shit! This is where he was run over. He must have dropped here. Poro, wake up! Wake up! Poro, let's go home. Poro, please wake up. Poro. Aww. We should bury him. That's actually pretty sad. Okay, so we made him a grave. That's good. I'm guessing Poro wanted us to find him. It was kind of obvious he was dead, though. I mean, it's just safer to assume that. Rest in peace, Poro. Please don't come after me as a ghost or anything. Okay, so I guess we just have to keep going down now. I mean, where else can we go anyway? Past us. Torn collar found. It's Poro's collar. I'm sorry, Poro. I buried Poro. Poro died because of me. I couldn't tell Sis about him. If I didn't throw the rock, if I was able to tell my Sis. What should I do? What should I do? Sis, will you be okay? What's this? Oh. That was depressing. Okay. Downtown, I think this place is pretty close. Isn't this where Crazy chick is. Yeah, it is. I don't know what summons her. I guess just being in the general area does. Oh my god! No. Yeah, we're in the right track. Red trinket found. We can hide behind a sign if needed. Can I throw a coin there? I don't seem to have that much. Oh, no, I guess not. I was hoping I could make like some sort of offering. Oh, we got another coin, so that's good. Puzzle piece 4. Left or- ah! I hate you. Let's go down. Plastic camera, huh? I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Just downtown in general? Puzzle piece 6. Might as well make our way to the factory while we're lost. Lead to. I guess we just keep going this way. Part 1 found. Unhappy letter was placed in the post box. Huh. Why am I putting it in there? I must be sending it to someone. Who got run over by a car a year ago was headed to the shrine. The car crushed him completely. There are marks on the guardrail. Rumor is, the old man is still where that accident happened, waiting. Alright guys, I think that's it for now. Still a bit lost, but I don't know how much longer we have for the game. I think we're kind of like maybe halfway through, less than half. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.